What's up, guys? It's Britt with Kickstands Up 909. Back for another idiot, dumbass production video. I'm here with Big Man Mario. Oh, yeah, there we go. We're supposed to go to bike night right now, but the Dodgers just came back. Game, what is this? Four? Five?
Game five.
Game five.
Tied up, 5-5.
Tied up, 5-5. So we're going to have another beer or two, and then
5-5 in the fifth inning.
5-5 in the triple fives, baby. Go buy your lottery tickets. So we're going to have another beer or two, and then maybe go to bike night. This might be the shortest video I ever made. That is one thing I do need. I need a new helmet for sure. Mine's all like dirty and crustied out.
Yeah.
That's my original helmet from when I got the bagger
Now.
Yeah, dude, that thing's like 12 years old.
Oh yeah, you're overdue.
Yeah, way overdue.
Like 10 years overdue.
But dude, helmets are like what, $500-$600 now?
Depending on what type, you're looking up to $1,000.
Dude, my brain's not that important for $1,000.
HKC's got a nice one.
That one right there? What's that running for?
I don't know, I'm gonna guess around $700.
Where would it say that?
I like this style, it's pretty cool.
The price tag.
I don't know, but I dig the modulars though, bro.
I love them, yeah, I like modulars for sure. The Neo Tech 2, going for what? $799.
Here.
Plus tax. Now, does that come with the Cena in it?
Nope. A la carte, bro.
A la carte. That's an extra $400. These are what I want. These right here. No. There you go, Mario. That's it. Right here. Wow. Gore-Tex. That's not that bad, actually. Well, guys, that pretty much wraps up this video. Just again, Wednesday night, bored, wanted to go out, do something on the bike. Luckily, Mario was available. He also lives 2 miles from that place. But yeah, it turned out to be a pretty good bike night. You know, tacos, micheladas. I know I was complaining about the prices, but the prices weren't bad. It's just because I'm cheap. I don't like to spend money. But yeah, good spot. A lot of people turned up. I was surprised at just how many people showed up on a Wednesday night at 8:30. I'm like, well, I guess I'm the only one waking up at 4 a.m., but apparently not. A lot of people still go out and ride hard. So anyways, this is gonna be a short little video just to say what up and let you know I'm still alive out here. This weekend I am gonna go to Death Valley, do some camping. The Death Valley Fire Department is having a fundraiser to raise money, so I'm gonna go check that out. And yeah, so with that, guys and girls, stay dirty out there, my friends.